And hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today I'm going to be doing a build challenge. Adopt me every single ocean pig, guys. I know this might take a while, so the first ocean pig we're going to be doing is a clownfish, guys. A clownfish. So we got to look at what a clownfish looks like. Hold on a minute. A clownfish. Gonna look up at a clownfish. I'm gonna look up all adopt me ocean pets. Oh, I forgot the narwhal. So we're not going to do the clownfish. We're going. So let's get started. What we're gonna pick? What are we gonna pick? We're gonna do the narwhal. So let's see what it looks like. Well, I know what it looks like, but I just want to like copy what it looks like, really. All right, so we already know that that's in the bowl. Okay, so I know what the clownfish looks like. So we need black. No, I don't want to do the iguana. Raise to black. Now white. And orange. Alright, so guys, let's get started. I want to make it floating like the other pets do. Right. Oh, I need white. Wait, where's white? Do I have white? I don't have white. I probably moved it on accident. This might not turn out well. To be honest, this really might not turn out well, guys. Hopefully it does. I haven't done a build battle in a long time. I mean, it's basically not a build battle because I'm doing a nobody, but I think I'm going to delete all of this. It's going to be easier for us to see how this works. Thank you. Guys, I actually did the ocean egg and then I stingray the shark. Yeah, that would be much easier, guys. I think so. I think I want to do the octopus a little bit. Alright, so. So, it's like water, like, you just, yeah. Right, so it's good. I mean, orange. It gets darker each time with the starfish. I need green. I think the ocean would be easier. Yeah, I think it would be easier. Yeah, I can't keep going through the game. It was like I can just go in slow motion. But I'm making a video after that. Okay? So I was talking to my mom because she's a nurse. We're actually getting really good at it. This is the most coolest company that, that other company I don't need to be I think all these things are free. She was playing Tower of Hope earlier. She was playing, I was like, oh, can we, doing like other stuff, and she was like, doing things like, she was doing it. And she was on Tower of Hope with this random girl that I didn't know. So I tried to join her, so I didn't have permission. She probably didn't invite me, that's cool. Not probably why. She probably didn't, Maria didn't want to play with me then. I was trying to see if Maria would actually call me if I'd done that, but this time she never did. Well, I mean, she never did, for sure. Guys, I think this isn't going to turn out well, guys. Oops. Guys, this is the ocean. Wait a minute, I forgot the star. Now I'm done. Minecraft Ocean Egg. Guys, look at this. This is so cool. to pay. Now the miles away. Hey. Alright, guys, it's hallucinating. So let's put a sign here. Do not worry about those. Guys, let's do. Guys, I'm going to be doing, I'm going to be doing Ocean Egg and Comet, like, 2-1 of them each day. So, basically, I'm going to do the shark on the 5th day, so I'm going to be doing Ocean Egg and Stingray today, Crab, Dolphin tomorrow, Narwhal, Seahorse Tuesday, Clownfish, Octopus, and Shark on Wednesday. Yep. Guys, I will have to do this. The Clownfish pretty hard working. You know, I'm going to skip the Clownfish. Yeah, I'm going to skip the Clownfish. Because the clownfish looks quite hard, it's like the hardest thing. So the stingray looks like, so it's blue, right? Yeah, I think it's this color. White. And also, I always have to use buttons or like black holes. All right, guys. I think this stingray may be one of the easiest ones, to be honest. A little bit hard, but okay. This is the biggest ever stingray manta ray. equals stingrays and mantarrays are basically the same thing. They should have named it a manta ray, not stingray. All looks cute. Should be here. Yeah, it looks much cuter like that. Space in here. Like stuff under it, so let's get started. Done the ocean and the stingray. Guys, thank you for watching my video, guys. It's gonna be like 8 days of me doing videos like this. But guys, did you know that be 2 videos today? I'm gonna be doing ocean egg, stingray, crab, and dolphin today. And tomorrow we're going to do seahorse, narwhal, octopus, and shark. I don't want to do the clownfish. It's too hard for me. And also, at the third and fourth, I'm going to be doing the version. That's right, guys. I might be using, like, glowing stuff for, like, a mod or something. Or I might be using the glass or something else. So, yeah. See you in the next video. I'm going to be making video right now, but I'm going to be sending that video, like, I'm going to be starting to, like, send that video at 12 o'clock, so it might be coming anytime, like, around 1 or 2 o'clock. So, yeah, hopefully y'all enjoyed. Smash that like button, subscribe to your channel, and never miss a video from me. Turn notification. See you in the next crazy, blah, 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 squinchy. I mean, see you in the next video. Bye, guys. Stingray. Say bye.